More than 2 million children are working on cocoa plantations in West Africa, where more than two-thirds of the world's cocoa is produced. Such high numbers may seem insurmountable, but in Ghana, a powerful force is emerging in the fight to get children out of work and into school. Trade unions. The General Agricultural Workers Union, or GAWU, can address the economic needs of parents in a way that others can't, helping them to afford to send their children to school.
GAWU works through community partners because child labor is in the communities. It works with the chiefs, it works with opinion leaders, it works with the district assemblies, the children themselves, and is able to create partnership with them such that the community owns the problems themselves and are able to address it.
Ghana is a pathfinder country, and Ghana has also developed a national plan of action. One of the key things that featured in Ghana's national plan of action is the success story of GAWU. That is when we piloted the child labor free zones in Ghana. So far, more than 4,500 children have directly benefited from GAWU's action.
Trade unions like GAWU are key in bringing people together and getting children out of work and into school. GAWU is solving the child labor problem by building the collective power of cocoa farmers and their families. Together, GAWU's 30,000 cocoa farmer members are solving the child labor problem by creating child labor free zones and community child protection committees who are enforcing child labor legislation, working through cooperatives to use cocoa byproducts to boost income, and pressing for policies that get farmers and their families their fair share of profits enjoyed by the global chocolate industry.
Again, oh.
Naliba. Awe.
Naliba.
Awe.